The market should have a ship component. Okay. So this is a separate test. So then, in theory, we have a test market components. Oops. No, I can't spell. Component size. Let's make that. Okay, so Mark doesn't even have components yet. But we'll have it in a minute. Now, hang on, this is interesting. If we put the component in the market, that means the component will be owned by the market. So when the market destructs, the component will be destructed too, which means we'll have a double destruction here, which is a problem. And the thing that's going to be destructed first is this one, which means the market will then come to destruct it, and there'll be a crash. Okay, so we don't have any reference counting, unfortunately, in this code base, so I need to think about what I need to do. Well, to be honest, at this point, every time, I'm going to do a cell. So, as soon as we've done that, we actually just need to set component to be null. So we don't have, no longer have a copy of it, and then if we do if component, create component, which means that as soon as the sell happens, it goes into the market. This market here, market owns it, we forget about it, and then we don't delete it, basically. That will fix that. So let's run that, there will be some problems. Was thinking of stopping pretty soon. Maybe I'll just get this bit done. Maybe I'll just get it done. Bane of my life. Okay, test marking page. No, so the new components in ship market as well as expected. So we have a rather empty, forlorn looking ship component market. So let's create a new type. Let's create. No, that's not, because I reckon ship components, we've probably got a whole bunch of types of ship. Actually, look at that. That's a component placement, so that's a ship component placement on a ship. That's not what I'm after. So we don't actually. How does it need to be some array? Pointers. Maybe that was pretty simple. Yeah, let's go for that to start with. Let's call them entries. Listing, that's what I call it in the other place. I might get it confused with the other one, but listing better than entry. Listings. Let's call that listings. Okay, so now we've got some pretty simple stuff that will construct automatically, so now we can simply do ship component. Listings, let's make that const listings. So we'll return listings. Happy to do that. We'll need to show the listings anyway for the GUI, so that's reasonable to do. Okay, very simple container object at the moment. That's probably all we need for this actually. It's the components themselves are going to be interesting. Issues, use it on the founder, identify well, I don't need to include that, I can just go like that. Best not to include it in the header file if I don't have to. It's just a pointer, so declaring the class will be fine. Okay, it's running tests. Right, one failed. I expected to have something in the listing, and there wasn't one. Okay. Well, that's fair enough, because I haven't put it in market, so let's go to Pcode. This is a test context trigger, you can like, just add this file to get manually, because it's not supposed to be called that. That's better. Okay, trade ship component. Right, so we've got the trader pay. And then we also want the trader list. Let's list the to trade. Now we're doing that. Because that's might be. A little bit overkill. This thing is quite straightforward. This, by the way. Put in here. Now we have that. So I'll do that now. That's a private method. This one isn't there, so we should be able to say market list trade component. Let's just pull the component out at this point. Yeah, there we go. The problem is, if I try and list this thing, I can't pass a const pointer to it. So, as well, store the component as a pointer. To trade search, but that's all that. So when I list this thing, get the component out, the const method, we're not changing the component to trade, but we are changing, we are passing back the component, which is still a non-const pointer. And our market list, let's see what error that gives, I think I've wired that up correctly. So that means that we're taking out the component we're listing in the market. Kind of simple. At the moment, there's quite a lot of wrapping that's just going on, but it makes sense to have these things as wrapped methods, I think. If it's just a layer of abstraction, we don't need them, I'll take that. It's good to think that way there. Right, so. Ooh, yes. Okay, number who list and ship component market, that's what I was expecting. So, for list. We list and ship component, this is easy. List and ship component. Component. And we say listing is push. That's really good. No, we don't try and get the listings and then push it back. We want to say we want to list the component, because potentially we might want to install that in a map or some other data structure later. I just don't want to have to make that decision outside of the class. This is tell don't ask, it's a primary thing to do with encapsulation. Oh, right. Okay, right. No matching constructor. Yes, that's because I'm doing it. No, I don't. Yes, I do. And that's fine, all right. Maybe it's like we watch builders digging a hole, right? We always have one guy doing work and a bunch of guys standing there listening, chatting away, drinking tea. I can kind of imagine you guys all drinking tea while I work hard. And that's worked. The tests are passing. Woo-hoo. I'd high-five you, but you guys are all miles away. So, that means that we have... Just double-check that failed. Say to all of you that if you like this, please tell your friends it's happening. I'm planning on doing this semi-regularly, so feel free to let people know that it's happening. Tweet about it, write about it, tell your mates, whatever. Okay, so that worked.